I am here at On the Rocks, the pub and grill located on Quinnipiac's York Hill campus. It has been closed for a year and a half due to the pandemic and now is finally open and serving alcohol.
On the Rocks Pub and Grill originally opened in February of 2020. After being open for less than a month, the restaurant was forced to close due to the pandemic. Over a year and a half later, the pub is reopened and finally welcoming Quinnipiac students. Student Sydney Bordetsky is ready to try another food option on campus.
I'm really excited to try On the Rocks. I think it'll be a really great thing to go with my friends and something new to experience since it wasn't open last year.
On the Rocks will be open on Monday and Thursday nights and also after hockey games this season. The Student Programming Board will be holding events like bingo, trivia, and live performances. Clubs and organizations can also rent this space on other days of the week to hold events. Even though this facility is serving alcohol, students under the age of 21 are also welcome.
I'm assuming that they'll be checking IDs pretty carefully.
Chief Experience Officer Tom Ellett says there are mandatory forms for anyone over the age of 21 that would like a drink. They will also be given a wristband.
You purchase your alcohol individually, one at a time, so you can't buy two individually. And no student who's under 21 can go to the bar area itself.
Students are able to use their meal points to purchase food at the pub, but it is a cash-only bar. They are currently serving beers, seltzers, and wines. For Q30, this is Katie Cohen.